We are moving closer and closer to an empire free of the corrupt and depraved. Not much further now, Corvo.
There are few brave enough to laugh in the outsider's face. But Teague Martin is one. Do not be deceived by his talk of strictures. Martin's crimes weigh heavy on his spirit. Look at him. Admiral Havelock grows restless on land. There was a younger brother, an artist, sensitive, soft, taken at nine by a fever. Havelock loved him truly. Admiral Havelock has seen more corpses than all the rest put together. The younger Pendleton, jealous little Trevor, always in the shadow. He is prone to skin infections. His eyes are sensitive to the light. The conspirators have found a safe home here. They take great care that they are not followed. She is Callista Kerr now. She has learned to defend herself in this treacherous city. She and her uncle, the last of the Kerr family.
Corvo, Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Sound. I'm hiding from Callista.
It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
She was bribed with sweet biscuits and ox milk, armed with stories of magic and seafaring, all to keep her sane in a time of turmoil. She hides her fears. She seeks someone to trust. She clings to her childhood things, but they bring her only brief comfort. she hides her hands. They are raw and scarred from the washing. The common linen. She fears the Abbey and the plague.
I just don't like the way they look at me. I'm not a fool. I know I'd be the first to go if they got rid of people.
I regret my connections haven't been more use to you. When this business is over, though, then you'll see what I'm worth.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything, practically.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.